finally what I have been looking for. It's a maze in here, a labyrinth. You eventually find where you want to go. I used to come here right after Miguel died in the 90s. And it was closed off for years. In the wintertime, the bird feeders here and all the beautiful birds in the snow, chickadees, cardinals, doves, sparrows, finches of all kinds. It was really beautiful. And this is my favorite place in Central Park.